हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट विद प्रैक्टिस सेट 3 लाइफ प्रोसेसेस एंड आवर टॉपिक इज ट्रांसपोर्टेशन. सो आवर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज द ओनली आर्टरी व्हिच कैरीज डीऑक्सीजनेटेड ब्लड. व्हिच इज द ओनली आर्टरी दैट कैरीज डीऑक्सीजनेटेड ब्लड. यू ऑल नो आर्टरीज कैरीज ऑक्सीजनेटेड ब्लड, बट द ओनली एक्सेप्शन इज पल्मोनरी आर्टरी. It carries deoxygenated blood. So the correct answer is pulmonary artery. It carries the deoxygenated blood. Our second question is, how many chambers does a frog heart have? Frog heart have 3 chambers. Okay, so the correct answer is 3. Question number 3, oxygenated blood reaches heart by. Oxygenated blood कहाँ से reach होता है? It reaches by pulmonary vein. This is the only exception that vein carries deoxygenated blood. But in pulmonary veins, the oxygenated blood is carried. So the correct answer is pulmonary vein. Now, which of the following substance is transported by blood plasma? Water, salt, enzymes, or all of these? So, blood plasma carries all of these. It carries water also, salt also, enzyme also. So, the correct answer is all of these. So, blood plasma carries all of these. So, how many chambers are present in human heart? How many chambers are there in human heart? There are 4 chambers. Okay, that is right atrium, left atrium, left ventricle, right ventricle. So there are 4 chambers in our heart. So the correct answer is 4. Now, our question number 6 is, in humans, right auricle receives dash blood from dash. So, you know, from right auricle, deoxygenated blood and vena cava is the right answer. This is the deoxygenated blood is received from the vena cava. Now, veins have walls too. Prevent backflow of the blood? Yes, this is the correct answer. So, you know, veins have walls because they prevent the backflow. Okay. Now, the color of blood plasma is red? No. Pale yellow? Yes. So, the color of blood plasma is pale yellow. So, question number 9, it helps in translocation of food in plants. So, in transportation, we have studied water is transported from xylem and food is transported from phloem. So, translocation of food in plant takes place from the phloem. So, the correct answer is phloem. Now, question number 10, where does the maximum exchange of material between blood and surrounding cell occur? It occurs through the capillaries because it is spread throughout the body. Now, what is the richest natural source of minerals for plants? What is the natural source for minerals in plants? That is chemical fertilizer. It is not natural. Soil, air, water. So, soil is the richest natural source of minerals for plants. So, soil is the correct answer. Plant gets minerals from the soil only. So, the only reptile having 4 chambered heart. So, the reptiles have 3 chambered heart. बट देर इज वन एक्सेप्शन हु इज हैविंग फोर चैम्बर्ड, द क्रोकोडाइल इज हैविंग फोर चैम्बर्ड हर्ट. सो द करेक्ट आंसर इज क्रोकोडाइल. ओनली क्रोकोडाइल हैव फोर चैम्बर्ड हर्ट. नाउ सुपीरियर एंड इंफीरियर वेना कावा रिस्पेक्टिवली कैरीज ब्लड फ्रॉम अपर एंड लोअर पार्ट ऑफ बॉडी. यस द फर्स्ट आंसर इज ओनली करेक्ट, अपर एंड लोअर पार्ट ऑफ द बॉडी. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 14, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग ऑर्गेनिज्म हैव सिंगल सर्कुलेशन. विच ऑफ द ऑर्गेनिज्म हैव सिंगल सर्कुलेशन. एज यू नो फिशेज हैव टू चैम, दे आर टू चैम्बर्ड हर्ट, दे हैव टू चैम्बर्ड हर्ट. सो द सिंगल सर्कुलेशन टेक्स प्लेस इन फिशेज ओनली. नाउ विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट इज नॉट ट्रू अबाउट ब्लड प्लाज्मा. इट इज अ फेंट येलो इन कलर. यस द ब्लड प्लाज्मा इज फेंट येलो इन कलर. इट कंटेन्स कॉर्पस्क्यूल्स. यस इट कंटेन्स कॉर्पस्क्यूल्स. द WBC, RBC, दे आर प्रेजेंट इन ब्लड प्लाज्मा ओनली. इट कैनॉट कोएग्यूलेट. सो इट कैन कोएग्यूलेट. ये फटाफटा सा हो सकता है. ब्लड प्लाज्मा कैन कोएग्यूलेट. सो द फॉल्स आंसर इज दिस. सो द करेक्ट आंसर इज दिस. सो इट कैनॉट कोएग्यूलेट. दिस इज रॉन्ग स्टेटमेंट. दिस इज फॉल्स स्टेटमेंट हियर. ब्लड प्लाज्मा कैन कोएग्यूलेट. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 16, वॉट प्रिवेंट द बैक फ्लो ऑफ ब्लड इन हर्ट. सो द वॉल्स प्रिवेंट द बैक फ्लो इन द हर्ट. नाउ वॉल्स आर नॉट फाउंड इन arteries. As you have studied, valves are not present in arteries. So the correct answer is first one, that is arteries. The valves are not present in arteries. Now question number 18, which of the following characteristics is not found in plants? Slow transport system. Plants have slow transport system only. High energy needs. So plants do not need high energy because they do not need energy to move from one place to another. So high energy needs are not required for plant. If they are having less energy, then also they can survive. Now question number 19. What is the normal blood pressure in humans? What is the normal blood pressure? So the answer is 120/80 mmHg. This is the correct answer. Now what is the storehouse of energy in plant tissue? Plants store sugars, glucose in the form of starch. They store all the energy source in the form of starch. So whenever they need food, they take from the starch only. So oxygenated blood is pumped from heart to rest of the body via aorta. This is the correct answer. So oxygenated blood is pumped from heart to body parts. Kiske through jata hai? From aorta. Now, transpiration and dash helps in transport of water in plants. Translocation no, photosynthesis no, but root pressure helps in transportation of water in the plant. So the root pressure is correct here. Transpiration and root pressure helps in transport of water in plants. Now question number 23, four chambered heart is characteristic feature of fishes no, amphibian and reptiles no. So only last option is correct, that is mammals. Mammals have four chambered heart. एंड मैमल्स हैव द करेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ हैविंग फोर चैम्बर्ड हार्ट. सो विच इज द लार्जेस्ट एंड स्ट्रॉन्गेस्ट चैम्बर इन द हार्ट? राइट आर्ट्रियम? नो. लेफ्ट आर्ट्रियम? नो. लेफ्ट वेंट्रिकल इज द स्ट्रॉन्गेस्ट एंड लार्जेस्ट चैम्बर इन द हार्ट. नाउ ब्लड प्रेशर इज मेजर्ड बाय एन इंस्ट्रूमेंट नोन एज sphygmomanometer. This is an instrument by which people use to measure the blood pressure. Now, which of the following substances is obtained by the plant from soil? What is obtained from soil? Oxygen, nitrogen, oxygen, carbon dioxide, none of these. So oxygen and carbon dioxide are obtained from the atmosphere and nitrogen is obtained from the soil. So question number 27, thrombocytes is another name of RBCs, platelets, plasma, or WBC. The correct answer is platelets, because we say erythrocytes to RBCs, WBCs are leukocytes and thrombocytes are platelets. So thrombocytes are platelets. The correct answer is platelets. Now translocation utilizes energy to transfer dash into phloem tissue. It transfers sugar into phloem tissue. Okay. Which vitamin helps in blood clotting? Vitamin A2? No. Vitamin B? No. Vitamin E4? No. Vitamin K helps in blood clotting. Now, which of the following helps in maximum transport of oxygen? RBCs, platelets, plasma, or WBCs? So as you know, RBC, red blood corpuscles, contain human hemoglobin, that is a red pigment. Hemoglobin carries the oxygen in the blood. So oxygen is transported by red blood cells.